My name's Paul Harries. I'm part of musicphotographers.co.uk. I've been a music photographer for 20 years, mostly working for Kerrang! Magazine. Next picture I'd like to speak about is Amy Lee from Evanescence. We went to Spain to do a cover shoot with them. I had no idea what she was going to be wearing or anything, and she turned up in this outfit. It was just a plain white studio, very limited time that we had. I took various pictures, but there was just something about when she sat on the floor, the sort of dress spread out. I looked at the picture afterwards. I was really pleased with it. I thought she looked great. There's something about the way she's looking down that I really think worked, but it just needed something more. I've got things that I can use on pictures to make them look sort of scratched and decayed, and that seemed to really bring it alive. And it's really one of my favourite shots. I've had it on my business card for a few years now, and I think people, even if they don't know who she is, they all think it's a really nice picture, so I'm really happy with that.